Good morning, students. Today class I am going to start the new exercise 5.2. The exercise number 5.2, I am going to discuss some problems based on the parabola. Today I am going to take the video class. The most of the problem, all the problems based on the parabola equation. See that one. See the first question. Find the equation of the parabola in each of the cases given below. We are going to find the equation of the parabola. What are the four types of parabola? Rightward curve, upward, leftward curve, upward curve, and downward curve. We will learn about the four types of a parabola. So, what is the given? Depends upon the given, we make a diagram. Afterwards, we find the equation. See, first part, first question, first subdivision. What is a given? A given focus. Focus and directrix. Focus and directrix. So first we draw the x-axis. Carefully listen. X-axis. X-axis. This is x-axis. What is this? Y-axis. See the diagram. Origin. The curve is what? Passing through the origin. This curve is nothing but what? Open rightward. Because see the focus. Focus is in the x-axis. The focus. S is nothing but what? Focus. S is the focus. S is nothing but what? Focus. This is what x is equal to, yes, this is what origin. Origin, that is vertex. Vertex is what? Nothing but a vertex. This is vertex. Vertex is nothing but what? Origin. See the diagram carefully. If you understand the diagram, the sum is very easy for you. First you draw the x axis as well as y axis. Next you plot the point 4, 0. Suppose for the like graph you draw, mark the points 4, 0. This is x axis. 4, 0 lies in the x axis. That curve is inside the focus. The parabola, the focus is inside the curve. 4, 0 in the rightward curve. 4, 0 is based on the asymmetric about what axis? X axis. So this is what? The focus is lies inside the parabola. So you draw the curve lies inside the focus. So focus is lies inside the curve. The curve is nothing but what? Rightward. The curve is rightward. See inside the diagram. 4, 0. What is the given question? The question is a given what? Focus and directrix. What is the focus? 0 to 4. The same distance coming from what? 0 to minus 4. This is 0 to plus 4 means 0 to minus 4. That is the focus. Right side of the, left side of the focus is nothing but what? Directrix. This is x is equal to minus 4 is nothing but a directrix. So this is called what? Directrix. Suppose 0 to plus 4 means this is 0 to minus 4. You draw the up to minus 4. X is equal to minus 4. This is S is equal to A, 0. What is your directrix? S is X is equal to minus A. That is X is equal to minus A. A is nothing but what? 4, 0. That is what? This is what? A, 0. S is the focus. A, 0. So, opposite to the focus is nothing but what? Directrix. Now, this parabola is what? So parabola is open rightward. Rightward. Open rightward. Parabola is open rightward. The axis of symmetry is what axis? X axis. Because the focus is lies inside the what? Lies inside the curve. So the parabola is open rightward. And the axis of symmetry is X axis. The vertex is nothing but, this is the vertex. Vertex is nothing but the origin. The vertex is nothing but the origin. Equation of the parabola open rightward. Suppose if the equation of the parabola passing through the origin, rewrite as what? Y square equal to 4ax. Y square general standard form. Y square equal to 4ax. Instead of y, already I told you, instead of y, k. Because the focus is what? H, k is the origin. It's in the, if the vertex is passing through the origin, the standard form is y square equal to 4x. Either using y square equal to 4x or y minus k the whole square equal to 4a into x minus h. Y always y minus k. Instead of y, you substitute what? Instead of y square, substitute y minus k the whole square. Y minus k. Y minus k the whole square equal to 4a into x minus h. This is the form of the equation of the parabola. Otherwise, the standard form is what? Y square equal to 4x. Why we are choosing means either this or that means the curve parabola is passing through the origin. That is k and h. H, k is nothing but what? 0, 0. H, is that is x, y. X, k is nothing but what? X, y. X, x and y axis. Because the vertex is passing through the origin. Instead of a h comma k, you substitute what? 0 comma 0. So y minus k the whole square equal to 4a into x minus h. H comma k is 0 means what? What happened? H comma equal to 0 means that is nothing but what? Y square equal to 4ax. Here a equal to 4. How will you find a equal to 4? Because the question itself is given focus is what? 4 comma 0. That is focus. What is the formula for focus? A comma 0. For last class, I taught the tabular column. Focus, vertex, focus, axis of the symmetry, lattice rectum, equation of the parabola in the graph. The whole page go through that one, easily understand. So what is the focus here? A comma 0. That is A is nothing but what? 4. Therefore A equal to 4. Well, what is the formula? Y square equal to 4ax. Instead of h comma k, it passes through the origin means what? H also 0, k also 0, y square equal to. So you substitute the value h comma k 0 comma 0. Instead of a, you substitute 4. So finally, what do you get? Y square equal to 4 4s are 16 x. Otherwise, you substitute here also. Y square equal to, instead of a, you substitute 4 4 4s are 16 x is the required parabola. If you see, the diagram is very important. First, you draw the x axis, y axis. Afterwards, you point out the focus. The way it passes through the origin means. So you draw the vertex through the origin, What is the distance between the vertex and the focus? Same distance between the vertex and the directrix. This is positive. This is the right side means the vertex is opposite to the focus. So this is x is equal to plus a means this is x is equal to what? A minus a. So see the directrix opposite to the focus. Diagram is very, very important. See, go through the diagram carefully and draw. Here also, for the first question, second subdivision, equation of the parabola. Find the equation of the parabola. Here what? Passes through one more point. It not passes through the origin. Passes through 2 comma minus 3. And symmetric about what axis? Y axis. It passes through the parabola passing through the point. Not in the vertex. The parabola passing through the point 2 comma minus 3. Symmetric about what axis? Y axis. See the diagram very carefully. This is first to draw the x axis. Again draw the y axis. Diagram is very important for you. Understand the diagram very easy for you. I plot the point. See 1, 2. Here what? Minus 1, minus 2, 3. This is the passes through 2 comma 3. Symmetric about what axis? Y axis. Last time if I learned symmetric about x axis as well as rightward curve because positive. Here first you draw the x axis as well as y axis. Afterwards you plot the points. What is the plan? To pass through what point? 2 comma minus 3. X axis 2, y axis minus 3. See x axis 2, y axis minus 3. This is 2 comma minus 3. So this is passes through 2 comma minus 3. Therefore the curve is what? Symmetric about, question itself given symmetric about y axis. So that if I draw the parabola in the what? Downward. This is a downward. Learn the four types. First one, learn about the rightward curve. Here what? Downward curve. This is downward because 2 comma minus 3 per what? The parabola passes through the point 2 comma minus 3. 2 comma minus 3 in the fourth quadrant. Therefore what you are doing? Draw the parabola passing through the origin in downward curve. So equation of the parabola in the open downward. Equation of the parabola in the open downward is x square equal to minus 4ay. X square equal to minus 4a. Upward means x square equal to plus 4ay. Rightward means y square equal to 4ax. Leftward means y square equal to minus 4ax. Very carefully listen the four types. First I will teach the what curve? Rightward curve. Here see the depends upon the question. You draw the diagram. Well, this is symmetric about y axis. Therefore the parabola is nothing but what? Open downward. Open downward. Downward means what is the formula? Open down symmetric about y axis. Symmetric about y axis means x square equal to minus 4ay. X square equal to minus 4ay. We are going to find the value of a. After finding the value, you substitute, we get the equation of the parabola. How to find the value? The point, the parabola passing through the point what? 2 comma minus 3. Substitute instead of x comma y. So this is x value. This is only. Instead of x comma y, you substitute what? 2 comma minus 3. So x is nothing but what? 2 square equal to minus 4a into y is what? Minus 3. Now 2 to suffer, see the calculation. 4 is at 12a. Calculation is very important, very easy part only. So 4 by 12 equal to a equal to 1 by 3. With diagram is very must. We draw the diagram. The diagram is very, very important. If you understand the diagram, it's easily calculation is very easy part for you. So we passes through the part 2 comma minus 3. It is symmetric about y axis. Therefore the curve is what? Downward curve. Curve is a downward curve. So equation of the parabola open downward is what is the formula? X square equal to minus 4ay. Because we learn about four types of curve. open rightward, open leftward, open downward, open upward. Open rightward means y square equal to 4ax. Open leftward means y square equal to minus 4ax. Here open upward, suppose the curve is open upward, plus 3 means if the curve is open upward means x square equal to 4ay plus 4ay. Open downward is nothing but what? X square equal to minus 4ay. I recall again and again for the four types of parabola. This is a very important exercise for 5 mark as well as 2 mark, 3 mark. If you learn the 5 point very, understand very well means 5.5 is a very very important exercise for you. Then only I say about the types of parabola curve. So now, the equation parabola is what? Open downward. X square equal to minus 4ay. It passes through the point what already questions have given, 2 comma minus 3. So instead of x comma y, you substitute the value x and y. We get the a value. After getting the a value, the a value is substituted in the equation 1. After getting the a, you substitute in the first equation. What is the first equation? X square equal to minus 4ay. This is the equation of the parabola. Open, what word? Open downward. X square equal to minus 4. Instead of a, you substitute what? 1 by 3 into y. Now 3. 3x square equal to minus 4ay. 3x square equal to minus 4ay is nothing but what? Required equation of parabola. This is a required equation of parabola. The diagram is very, very important. If you draw the diagram, after finding the value of a, that value substitute in the equation 1, we get the equation of the parabola. Next, the same model, little bit different for you. Say I teach the example sum. See, example 5.16. Find the equation of the parabola with the vertexes minus 1 comma minus 2 apart from the origin. Very important. Understand the diagram little bit different. Little bit means what? So see, it's not passes through the origin. If it is passes through the origin, so vertex is nothing but what? 0 comma 0. But the equation of the parabola with the vertex is given itself minus 1 comma minus 2. Axis parallel to what axis? Parallel to y axis. Parallel to y axis. So, and passing through the point is what? 3 comma 6. Therefore, loss sum only given passes through the symmetric about y-axis. Symmetric about y-axis, nothing but the origin is what? Vertex is nothing but what? 0 comma 0. Here, it passes through what? Parallel to y-axis as well as the vertex is given in the question minus 1 comma minus 2. See the diagram very carefully. This is what axis I draw again. This is x-axis. This is x-axis. What is this? Y-axis. Usually you draw the x-axis, y-axis. This is not passing through the origin. This is nothing but what? O. The vertex is, find the equation of parabola with vertex is minus 1 comma minus 2. The vertex is given. Therefore, parabola not passing through the origin in the symmetric about a what axis? Y-axis. Parallel, not symmetric about y-axis. So, what is the question? Find the equation of parabola with vertex is minus 1 comma minus 2. First, usually, normally you draw the x-axis and y-axis. Next, you find the what is the vertex? Minus 1 comma minus 2. See this one? Minus 1. This is nothing but what? 0. X-axis is what? X-axis is minus 1. What is your y-axis? Y-axis is minus 2. Suppose, here draw it again. This is minus 1. This is what? Minus 1. Again what? Minus 2. Therefore, see the point. Plot the points. X-axis minus 1. Y-axis minus 2. Therefore, this is nothing but vertex. Vertex. This is minus 1 comma minus 2 is nothing but what? Vertex. Minus 1 comma minus 2. Question itself is given. This is not passing through the. Keep it in mind. We draw the two x-axis, y-axis. First one is taken as x, y. Second one is what? Plot the points. What is the point? It passes through the vertex is minus 1 comma minus 2. From the x-axis, y-axis, plot the points. This is minus 1. What is this? Minus 2. So, it just you take down the 2 or 3 points. This is minus 1. This is minus 2. Therefore, the vertex is nothing but what? Minus 1 comma minus 2. Symmetric about what axis? The parallel to y-axis. So, this is y. Parallel to y-axis for the curve. So, again, draw the curve in the what word? Upward curve in upward curve. Draw in upward curve. So, vertex is minus 1 comma minus 2. This is passes through what point? 3 comma 6. Why we are not writing the downward? Because both are positive. Both are positive in the first quadrant. This is, therefore, the curve is what? Upward curve. Here what? 2 comma minus 3 passes through 2 comma minus 3. 2 comma minus 3 lies in the fourth quadrant. Therefore, it lies in the downward curve. Here what? Upward curve. This is not passing through the origin. The vertex is nothing but what? Minus 1 comma minus. So, see the diagram. This is x, y. This is a, and one more. If you after plot the points for vertex in minus 1 comma minus 2, you take down. You draw the one more axis. This is x dash. What is this? This is y dash, x dash, y dash. X dash, y dash. This is the vertex A minus 1 comma minus 2. So draw the upward curve symmetric about what axis? Y axis. Now, what is the equation of the parabola now? Equation of the parabola is open upward. What is the formula? X square equal to 4ay. Because upward means what is the formula? X square equal to 4a. Downward means x square equal to minus 4. The losses sum downward curve x square equal to minus 4a. It passes through the origin. Symmetric about y. It passes through the origin. Here it is not passes through the origin. The vertex is what? Minus 1 comma minus 2. Therefore, x square equal to 4a. X square equal to 4ay. Instead of x, you substitute what? X minus h. X minus h the whole square equal to 4a into y minus k. Because it's a, what is a h comma k is nothing but what? Minus 1 comma minus 2. That is the vertex. Minus 1 comma minus 2 is what? H comma k. Vertex is what? H comma k. Substitute the point minus 1 minus 2 in the above equation. So what happened? Instead of a what is this one? H comma k minus 1 comma minus 2. So h comma k is minus 1 minus 2. Substitute instead of h you substitute minus 1. Already having minus, minus into minus plus 1. X plus 1 the whole square equal to 4a into y. Here what? A k minus k minus into minus what? Plus. So x plus 1 the whole square equal to 4a into y plus 2. After explanation we find the value. Find using the passing through the substitute the value for x and y. You get the value of A. After getting the value of A, substitute the given equation, you get the equation of the parabola. If you understand that what is a given here, given what? Vertex. The vertex is final, if a vertex is individually given, minus 1, comma, minus 2, therefore draw the two graphs. In ordinary, we draw x-axis and y-axis. After plot the vertex, using the vertex, you draw the one more x-axis, x dash and y dash. That vertex, the parabola is what? Open upward. Because it passes through the point 3, 6 in the positive first quadrant. Therefore, the curve is draw upward. So now, what is the formula? X minus h the whole square equal to 4a into y minus k. Instead of h comma k, you substitute minus 1 comma minus 2. You substitute the value minus into minus plus 1. H instead of h minus 1, already having minus. X plus 1 the whole square equal to 4a into y plus k minus into minus a plus 4a into y plus 2. So it passes through the point. What is the question itself given? It passes through the point 3 comma 6. See the diagram. It passes through the point 3 comma 6. The substitute 3 comma 6 instead of x comma y. It passes through 3 comma 6. Now what is the, again rewrite the equation again. X plus 1 the whole square equal to 4a into y plus 2. So instead of x 3, instead of y 6. So 3 plus 1 the whole square equal to 4a into 6 plus 2. 3 plus 1 is nothing but what? 4 square equal to what? 4a. 6 plus 2 is what? 8. So 4 square is 16. 4 to 4 8s are 32. A. So you cancel. 1 16 is 8. 2 16s are 18. 1 by 2. A equal to what? A equal to, come to this side, 1 by 2. A equal to 1 by 2. So, after finding the value of A, substitute the A equal to 1 by 2 in the equation 2. What is the equation 2? What is the equation 2? X plus 1 the whole square equal to 4A into Y plus 2. So, X plus 1 the whole square equal to 4 into, instead of A. What is our A? A equal to nothing but what? 1 by 2 into y plus 2. So, if I expand the formula, these calculations are very easy for you. Understand the diagram, calculation part is very, very easy for you. So, what is this one? X plus 1 the whole square, A square, x square plus 2ab, 2x plus b square, 1 square equal to, cancel 1, 2 is 2, 2, 2 are 4. So, 2 into y plus 2. 2 into y is what? 2y plus 2, 2 are 4. Arrange it, x square plus 2x plus 1 equal to 2y plus 2, 2 are 4. Final step is what? X square plus 2x plus 1 plus 2y become what? Minus 2y plus 4 become what? Minus 4 equal to 0. Therefore, x square plus 2x minus 2y plus 1 minus 4 is at minus 3 equal to 0. Therefore, x square plus 2x minus 2y minus 3 equal to 0 is the required equation of the parabola. So, which is very important for you? The diagram is important for you. See, for the last two sums, we draw, it passes through the first sum also passes through the origin. right to occur, it vertex is what, 0, 0. Second sum also the vertex is what, 0, 0. For the example sum, I will teach the vertex is what, apart from the origin. This is the origin, but it passes through the vertex is what, -1, -2. So one more axis is draw. That axis is taken as what? Now first original axis taken as x-axis, okay, passes through the origin. Suppose it passes through one more vertex is what, -1, -2. Other than the origin means, first you plot the point, that vertex is plotted, that that point you passes through that point, you draw the x dash and y dash. For differentiate x and y, you put x dash y dash. Afterwards the point is what, 3, 6. Therefore this is for upward, that symmetric about what axis, y axis. So you draw the parabola in the open upward y axis. Y axis is parallel to y axis, so open upward means, open upward means what is the formula, x minus, this is the third type, x minus h the whole square equal to 4a into y minus k the whole, y minus k, x square equal to 4a, that is if you want to remember means keep it in mind, simply remember x square equal to 4a, instead of x you substitute x minus h equal to 4a, instead of y minus k, that's all, remember these things, because this is upward curve. Upward means x square equal to 4ay. Downward means x square equal to -4ay. I tell and again, go through that one properly, very important for you. Afterwards, you substitute the value for 3, 6. We make a equation based on a. So, if you find finding the value for a, after finding the value for a, so instead of x, y, you substitute what? 3, 6. Instead of x, y, you substitute what? 3, 6. You get a value. A equal to nothing but what? 1/2. That way, you only substitute in the equation 2. Substitute in equation 2, we get what? Required equation. Simple only. If you want to find the value of a, that value substitute in the given equation, get the required equation of parabola. I continue the next sum in the second video. So, Monday, second video.